Yeah, but dodgy, as you say, dodgy state. I mean, politically, I mean, I suppose we're poles apart. But as a human being, he's a wonderful human being. And he does so much without people knowing. There's so much for charity that people would be amazed if they knew the workload that the guy actually does. And four times a year, he has these things called the Good Turn Society, which is mainly people from the club scene, you know, old entertainers. And a guy came up with a remark at the last one I went to, and I thought it was fabulous. An old comic called Dougie Webb stood up and said, "Ken, I've been reading in the paper that you've had a stalker chasing you for months and months and months." He said, "I'm so sorry to hear about it." He said, "I was so upset, in fact," he said, "that I've done some research and I found out that the woman isn't a stalker. She's an ivory poacher." I think it says everything. And his show is even called The Happiness Show. I mean, if you've ever seen him on the theatre, it's unbelievable. And Sir John Mills, I know quite well. The last time Sir John Mills came to Liverpool, we took him for a wonderful meal to a beautiful restaurant. I said, "Is there anything special you'd like to do, Sir John?" And he said, "Yeah, I'd like to go and see Ken Dodd." So Doddy was only a few miles away over the water in New Brighton. So we took him backstage and they met. And they'd met about 40 years previously. And they both remembered the exact time, date and place where they'd met. And I thought that was absolutely amazing. But he's a wonderful, I mean, as soon as he goes on the theatre, that's it, isn't it?